If you guys don't like and subscribe in the next 1 second,
I like it, Kudgy.
Hello then, welcome back to another video. Today we are on Speedman Simulator. In this video today, I'll be showing you guys every single working code there is in this game for this update, the 1 million update that has just came out, guys. This is definitely going to be an awesome video that you all are not going to want to miss out on. Before I do start anything off though, I do need to tell you all about the Robux giveaways that I do host on this channel. I'm giving away Robux all the time, and all you guys need to do to enter into them giveaways is pretty simple. Go down below right now, like this video, then subscribe. Once you've done that, go in the description of the video, then join my Roblox group. Once you went ahead and I've joined my Roblox group, guys, go ahead and leave a comment with your Roblox username. That's as simple as it sounds right there. I'm giving the Robux like this daily, as you guys can see on screen, to people that enter in the giveaways and do the steps exactly as I state before. Also, if this video on Speedman Simulator does 2,000 likes, next video on this game, I will go ahead and give away a Robux gift card code. So guys, you know what to do. Go down below right now and drop a like in the video. Right, okay guys, so if you do not know about it in Speedman Simulator, to claim codes, what you guys are going to want to do is go to the left, click on the Twitter icon, then the code menu will come up. So these are in any random order, let's just get into it now. Are you guys fed up of watching YouTube videos for Roblox codes? Well, I have a solution for that. That's rblxcodes.com. On the website, you can find out game codes, music codes, and guides. There is tons of stuff in there that you guys have to check out. Overall, we cover codes for over 300 Roblox games, so if you guys need a code for a game, it will be there. Anyway, guys, I guess, let's just go ahead and go on into this video now. The first code today is gimme code ThanksGravy. Redeem is coming right now, guys, just like me. Click on redeem over there, guys, enter that one in. As you can see there, redeem code, that one's gonna go ahead and give us a speed boost, pretty nice. We have code 1M, redeem that code over there for 1000 energy. That's gonna help us out a ton. We got code Candy next, redeem that code over here. Then we have the code Levy, just like this, redeem that code over there. After that, guys, you have the code Moon, just like this. Then we have code Sorry for Shutdown. Put in the capitals like me, guys, if you haven't already. And finally, guys, you have code Release. Redeem is good right now, guys. Enter that one in. As you can see, the bottom invalid slash use. That's because I've already used that code in the previous video. And now with this 2000 energy, we can go ahead and get tons of speed, which is going to help us out a ton. But anyway, guys, I think that's going to be it for this video here. I hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to show some support. And peace out.